It's a revolution.
Think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling?
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. The girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. It's raining, but I think it's gonna be good.
Outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan him, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. They can make this worth your while.
Shut up. I'm tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something. Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I'm just lying.
I can explain. You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, Tess. Run. Run!
Go! Go! Move! Follow me. Quick.
You take cover!
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Move to the right there.
I see them, I see
them. What's gone through? Check it.
Go, go! Through here. Down.
Come on. Come on, Ellie.
Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to the vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Get very close, Sally.
Okay.
Whoa. Jesus.
Gather up. Calling us back. And we're turning to the wall. You heard the man. Load on out. Let's go.
Come on. There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Did you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Over here. Hey, Tess?
Been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh. Yeah, might be. Let's not stick around.
Jeez. What's wrong with his face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what? Blind?
Sort of. They see you.
Like that?
Like that. If you were clean, you got it. That's how I spy.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
go.
See if there's a way through.
It's clear.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it. Okay.
Come on, Bates, go.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants?
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? This is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Okay. You got away through.
Oh my.
Thank you. Come on down. Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Get to it.
No, I was thinking. After we get back,
you want to take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Yeah.
Unbelievable when I see it.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. But there's someone left at the drop-off.
Over there, see? him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. No matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Glad you're here.
Shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes.
That's why you're pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Come on up. Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
Sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me. That was that.
I see.
Watch your head. Hurry! Go! 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 I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Run!
Yes.
Tess? Shit.
This way. This will get us to the roof.
Stand back.
There she is. That's our building.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But
How do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Up and over. There we go.
Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... I'm trying to say things.
Yes, thank you.
No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go! Where was this lab of theirs?
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie...
I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. Stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh. Neutralized. She took out two of my men.
Tess.
Drop her.
Thank you.
I got this. Stay with me. Come on.
You. Go check over there.
Down. I'm gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Found the last two. I heard one of them was a kid.
Too
close. Doesn't matter. They took out a bunch of our guys.
Jesus. Well, hey, after today, this whole Firefly bullshit will be behind us.
No target.
Joel, there's the exit.
I see it.
Stairs over there.
Stay low.
Searching out here. Check over there.
Oh, shit!
Anything. I'm going over this way. Check down there.
Thank you.
We'll figure something out. Stay put. I got it. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'd be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. You just take me back to Marlene.
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.